Once upon a time in Japan, two teenage girls entered a television talent contest and won it hands down. In no time flat, these childhood friends became one of the most famous, if not legendary, recording acts in the history of Japanese pop music. Although their time in the spotlight was painfully brief, they were universally loved and cherished by young and old alike. Even after just over 30 years, their fame has not diminished in the slightest, as they are just as popular and beloved as ever. I'm talking, of course, about the immortal Mi and Kei, better known to their legions of fans around the world as Pink Lady.
The legends up in here.